This is how to remove the side vents on a Range Rover Sport. So there's two clips at the bottom, and so they just, you've got to grip the inside and pull the bottom fairly sharply. Start in the corner. Yep. That's one. And then they just pivot out like that. And there. That's that out.